morning students. Welcome back to the class. Last class we have discussed about areolar connective tissue. Yes. In this class we will discuss about adipose connective tissue. It is a loose connective tissue. Okay. And it is fat storage tissue. Okay. And it consists of adipocytes. It consists of adipocytes. Okay. The name large number of adipocytes are present and few number of or less amount of fibers are present. Less number of fibers are present means collagen and elastic fibers. Okay. Adipocytes are fat storage cells. Okay. It is provide thermal insulator. For example, blubber of aquatic mammals. And it provide storage. Storage. For example, hump of camel. Okay. And it is divided into two types. White adipose tissue and brown adipose tissue. Tissue.